Let us make a pledge today, together, to support one another, shoulder to shoulder, to create landmarks that will withstand the tests of time, icons, to work towards the growth of the organization and each of us individually. Sincerely, let us take this pledge today, together.
When I started out as a small-time contractor, I had this gang of 10 people, actually now are very senior people in the organization. And as I grew in business, they continued to be with me. The basic premise was that we must do a good job. We must offer a product to the buyer with which he's satisfied and he says, wow, I didn't expect it, you know. So one thing led to another, and we have this situation today where we're actually just about doing everything on our own. Everything is in-house.
We follow the system where the developer has everything in his own hand.
Then our dependency on vendors and other contractors ceases.
Though in these the challenges are more, yet this is the only way that we finish on time.
You cannot do gimmicks here. You have to deliver. Good times, bad times, you have to be focused on one thing. Delivery on timely basis. So you have to construct.
The layout was very good, but like, you know, at that point of time you didn't know whether they're going to deliver what they're showing. But they did. More than it did, actually.
I look at it this way. I say, you know, if I were to stay in this complex with my family, what would I want? What more would I want?
Kids love to play in the garden. They play a lot of badminton here. We have all the shopping facilities here. In fact, you don't have to go anywhere else once you enter the gates of ATS.
I think this place actually has a soul.
No car and no unwanted outside elements can access the central grid. So it's a very safe zone. And that safe zone should be a decent sized green space. And that is why ATS designs and projects are very, very different from a lot of projects that you see.
ATS में जो अपना ही सिक्योरिटी लगा हुआ है कंपनी के सिर्फ डायरेक्ट फोर हुए किसी कॉन्ट्रैक्ट से नहीं है इसलिए जो है ATS का सिक्योरिटी सबसे अच्छा सिक्योरिटी माना जाता है
The security guard or the supervisor has that feeling of okay, I'm an ATS employee. So they have a certain loyalty which an outsourced agency will not have.
Security is very important. I have two girls. We are not scared where they are.
When we approach about the maintenance or about security, we have a simple philosophy. Is treat it as your own extended family.
When we have made a product, there's no one better than us to know how to fix it instantly.
They don't just say it, it's just not in words when you're buying or we'll maintain it, but you can see it.
You can build a good property, but maintaining it is really, really important and the most difficult thing. Hats off to them.
The main thing that we make sure is that if the customer has reached out to us, he or she does not feel that his call or his mail has been missed out.
You're treated properly, it's not just about the money.
When you're dealing with ATS, you don't get a feeling that you're dealing with a builder. It is as good as dealing with a multinational company.
I think they're the best because they are.
That respect, you know, when you do something and you get respect for it, and you get acknowledged for your effort and hard work and intent, that is the biggest compliment that you can get. Once you hold somebody's hand, it should be forever.
There's a sense of security at the back of your head that even if the project is not a success, your money is not going anywhere.
Invest blindly in ATS, you will have no trouble.
It has appreciated better than all the assets I have.
That is the best thing that has happened to us in our life.
I feel that when you do something from the heart and you have a genuine intent and it's not done for effect, it always pays good dividend.
The moment we announce something, there is already a list of people who want to buy and we are sold out.
I think most of the people who live here say it's the same people who keep buying, they've invested more and you know that's how it is. Once you live here, then you experience it, then you don't want to move anywhere.
The answers. They want to be an ATS project, they want to be an ATS project.